Oh, really? It's one of my. I wish. I know he would never do it. I wish we could hook up player mics occasionally. Because to hear. Oh, really? Would be. Oh, yes. Well, no, I mean, like, if while they were playing, they just had the commentary mics on. Gotcha. It's just. Aurelie's comments are always just funny. It's usually him just kind of being like, what the hell? And then, I can kind of hear him in the headset. So. It's all good. Actually, a great example of what I was saying. I'm sitting here sharing tips and tech. Because, yeah, you could argue, why would I teach them something to make them better? I want to learn. You could tell them how to do it. You could show them how to do it. But then they have to really learn how to do it. So they still have a ton of time to catch up with. For a certain time. Are we doing? Are we randoming? Oh, we're randoming. Oh. Is that a rock paper scissors? Okay. Well, I was sorely mistaken, and now I'm a little sad. You leaving? All right. Yeah. Oh, you're fine. I think we just did winter semis. Oh, okay, come on. And the chain grabs. Begins. So it's like the worst part about this, like the two best stages you have to combat the chain grabbing. So I'm sure anyone watching knows, but in case you don't. You had Fountain, platforms like Interrupted, and then, what was it, Pokemon, Stadium, but for a while they're both just, you can still do it. So you just have to hope for that, like, one time that it'll actually help you out. It's like waiting on Randall all the time. And there ain't no way to live. Ooh. Very nice. Really looking clean. Yeah, forward smash is almost never a good idea. Ish. It had a better missing point. Are we really still doing that? Yeah. Good check. Clever girl. Oh no. No. Okay. He didn't side me back on, yes. I like to fake out. Oh, that was nice. Oh really? I know it might not seem like it because he's very pressure heavy, like he's in his face, but at the same time he's playing a lot more patient, like with his combos. He's taking more time in between hits to like watch where he's going and see what he's doing. Frozone? There's like no way how he's gonna get back. Ooh. First, I thought it wasn't that he went super low on purpose. Very clean up there. We're not a last stock, but a minimal lead. One lead. And she's dead with the up B stage spike. There you go.
I knew it was a good idea to strike you. Yes.
I knew it was good.
Joey with the delay. They're holding up bracket. DQ. I have no words. Only pain for what I'm watching. See, I feel like maybe just a few months ago, or at least the last time I was, I really would have tried to punish Facial for going above him on the platform. I like that fade back. Oh, that was good by both. Sneaky by Aurelian, great for I think it's fumble off really hard. I heard it, the shield was out. Like he didn't up-y, he did the normal arc to get like max height. So next up is recovery. That was cool. That should be dead. Ooh, I like it. I don't know if I would have eaten all the needles, but I know at least I can eat two of them. With the nipples, Mike. Give him the nips! Usually, it's more like a really to those kind of things. No, he's too much. There you go. Me. I'm not entirely sure where the percent is. But there is a golden window to combo Sheikah's Falcon. Oh, child. Oh, it was so cute. He's just catching him with his raw knees. And they're not raw, he's doing them on purpose, but it's still just like, a knee in the corner. Good save. Not as good. Alright, going to game three. Do we do best of fives at this point, right? So there's no banning. Okay. Aurelie picks to. Aurelie picks to. I mean, yeah, good while the transformations are up to prevent the catches burning. Which I feel like he didn't really do as much. That game, especially. Although, I really didn't really like it. But it's just so flat. Two ham. Ooh, yeah, baby. Oh! I don't know if I like the side beat back. Two. knee. Oh, soft knee. Down is soft. Like the multiple hitbox part. And he's back, people. Maybe, probably not. No. He's a good backer or a knee away. So he's gonna have to sit there. And back it. Nice back. If we... Oh no, we just had the forest transformation. Face roll is not messing around. It was definitely looking more like old, really. Marth. Oh, gone Marth. Interesting, because it's not really... I mean, it's arguably a better matchup, but it's still not great. I know a lot of Marths that really hate this matchup. Especially that, I mean, All right, so we only can get three more of those. Ooh. He's looking good there for a second. I'm still very surprised to see the mark. So maybe you just push it on, it'll be fine. This is trying to avoid a fast one, right? Yeah. No! Why did you just refresh? I like that needle. Taking a 3-1, it makes their... Well, the set count is now 11-3.
Oh, that's
Facial's in favor between the two.
Where you fell, got ledge, and then I missed the punish.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're upbeat.
You upbeat, like, faster than I back. So I was like, okay. Yep.
My bad.
Damn it.
I did so much better the last time I went Marth.
But you didn't let me grab you.
We're doing what?
You're not getting grabbed.
Oh, cool.
Okay. All right, Kelly. GG's, Chris.
So we got, what is it, Face Roll and Kelly in winners finals? And PRZ and Oh, really? In losers finals? Oh, okay. I heard Marth ditto. God knows why.
Yes.
He's not listening, but he actually... I want to get games in before
I'm not
confident. Hey, okay.
I was confident before I played, so you shouldn't.
Chugging my phone while I wait.
Would you like to
start
my drink?
You're all...